What's up guys, it's ArcticSheep and welcome back to another video, and today we are actually making a video. I wish. No, I mean I wish I could do that. Yeah, anyway, so, I have absolutely nothing to do, so I feel like editing a video. So that's what we're gonna do. I just want to let you know that I deleted lots of footage, so some stuff might be out of context, but this is basically the stuff I've done in cosmic prisons for the past week or so. So yeah, hope you enjoy. Okay guys, so quest just reset. And I can buy a Kusko reroll with some tokens, so yeah. Did that, and gonna go to my plot right now. The game crashed. And now I have to hope that I didn't lose anything. And I'll go to the plot. And what I am gonna do, since I have one of these, I have a decent godly clue scroll that I can reroll. This one. Because that's never gonna happen. So, yeah. Let's see. My emerald plus ore from a generator. Okay, now I go here. And mine an emerald plus ore from a generator. And successfully enchant a diamond pick with a legendary plus. I have to go back to the plot again. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. We got a big thing. So on the age, right now, I have enough money, I'm gonna do it. There's a warp miner one for 66%. 250 mil. Still 70 mil left. I don't even have energy. Full energy. Warp miner 166%. Let's do it. I'm really scared right now because this is 250 mil. I'm gonna look away. And let's go! We got it, boys. We got the warp miner one. A godly clue scroll. Finally, I've been mining forever today. Mine and emerald plus ore better for my met. I'll test the gang. Can't do slash near, I completely forgot. Anybody here? Sucks. Wow. I'm mining Mets, and I got a legendary clue scroll. Mine a diamond plus meteor block. Oh, meteor. Oh. Where's that? Negative 495.46. Can it place, please? Hey. Pretty nice. Minor refined diamond plus uncommon contraband as well. Pretty epic. What momentum do we have? We have 46 already. Keep getting uncommon stuff for Mets. Oh, look, there's a bunch of stuff. Oh, max momentum. Elite contract. There's some guy from Chorus here. Elite shards. Common shards. The heck? Well, this guy. This Doomstar hit me off. Well, it's gotta suck, bro. And an elite contraband, so we'll open that up. Okay, what am I doing now? I'm going to go to the diamond mine. And mine a refined thing. And almost, yeah. Home guard 2. Oh, noticed is here. All right. Prestige diamond pick. Okay, guys. So, as you can see, my pickaxe is only prestige 5. I can manually prestige it, which is what I'm gonna do. And, I'm gonna buy this P7 token on the AH for 100 mil. Where is it? Here it is. So, yep. And bam, but I'm not gonna do it yet. I'm gonna save up some energy. I need to know probably at least level 50. Okay, guys, so at this moment I have around 3 million energy saved up, which isn't that much, so yeah, but I feel like doing this now anyway, and probably isn't the smartest thing to do, but I just want to get it done with, get it over with, you know. And so, this is all full of, this is empty of energy, but we need to black scroll the warp miner, and everything out of this, really. White scrolled, yep, alright. And we are gonna go for the XP again, cause that kinda went bad last time. 20%, come on. 16, that's more than double what it was before, so yeah. Pretty nice. And then we grab the P7 token. And what do we have here? We could get clue scroll, but we're not getting grinder, we're not getting hoarder or XP. I could get 20% XP. I might go energy. Although, no. Forge master, yeah. Or extractor. I might go shard, I think. Yeah, let's go shard. And bam. What do we get? 2.3, not bad. Nice. Alright. Let's open up another godly contraband. And don't have any with that right now. Pulled from ledge contra 3 minutes ago.
An act of kindness is what you show to me. Not more than I can take, or not more than I can take.
And then we prestige. And then that goes, okay, that didn't do anything. Ellie. GG. Alright, alright, tree, not good, just hex. He's letting us borrow this. Pretty nice pick, actually. Insert Animal Crossing noise here. He's just like, I want to give him like a good item. What should I give him?
Look at him just mining.
I know.
Looking around.
I want to give him stuff. Wait, should I give him noble rank? I wanted my PV.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
That was so good.
Gosh. How do you turn off the? No, he's going to spawn.
Oh my, 4 shields old. I look weird mining. Have no arms.
Aw, you suck.
I was hunting him with the creeper skin yesterday.
Yeah.
It was so funny.
I really want to give him noble rank.
He was like running from me.
Should I do it? I'm giving it. I'm sorry guys, I know I was going to give this away. But this means that you get supreme rank faster. Alright, we'll be doing that.
I think he actually deserves it though.
Oh.
He's just coming and looking. He's dropping iron to me.
Really?
He's dropping me cookies.
Is he alone? Is it just him there?
Look.
Am I a creeper?
No.
Should I drop the rank? Just drop it to him?
Yeah.
It up. Oh my gosh. He applied it.
Yay!
Yeah, but I'm gonna die because I'm not in a good gang. I mean,
Whoa,
I'm in a good gang.
whoa,
No,
whoa.
no,